Hello friends, welcome to Insight Learners. So in this video, we shall discuss the next aptitude question which was asked in Amazon TechOps Associate SMT Bangalore. So the question is like this. There is a remainder of 3. When a number is divided by 6, what will be the remainder if the square of the same number is divided by 6? So the options are option A is 0, option B is 1, option C is 3 and option D is 2. So let's quickly see the question. So there is a remainder of 3 when a number, so they have given when a number which is unknown, when a number is divided by 6. So let us consider, so that is let the number be, x. So we shall consider let the number be x. And they have told that there is a remainder of 3 when a number is divided by 6. So when a number is divided by 6, you can say it's a quotient. So you can say x, the number x equal to 6 into q plus remainder is 3. And where q is the quotient. So q is the quotient and q is not equal to 0. And therefore you can say x cannot be 0. The next thing is when x cannot be 0, we can consider x equal to 1. That is, for x to be least, so q should be 1. So you can consider q to be 1. So now we shall consider q is equal to 1. In order to obtain the value of x, you need to obtain the value of x. So therefore, if q equal to 1, you can say 6 into 1 plus 3 is equal to x. So that is nothing but 6 plus 3, so which is nothing but 9. So we have obtained the value of x to be 9. So the value of x is nothing but it is 9. So 9 is the value of x. So now quickly we shall see the question. They have given that the next set of question is what will be the remainder if the square of the same number is divided by 6. So we have found the value of x to be 9 and they have told what will be the remainder if the same number is divided by 6. So they have told the square of the same number. So we need to find the square of the number. That is, square of the number is x square is equal to 9 square, which is 81. So the square of number is 81. And they have told if it is divided by 6, what will be the remainder? So we need to divide the number by 6. 81 divided by 6. And we need to find the remainder. So here 81 by 6. So 6 ones are 6. We have 21 and 6 threes are 18. So you can see the remainder is 3. So this is the question they have asked. So if the square of a number is divided by 6, what is the remainder? So you can see 3 is the answer for this example. So out of option A is 0, option B is 1, option C is 3 and option D is 2. So the correct option is C, that is 3. So thank you friends for watching and do subscribe our channel for more updates.